In this video, I wrote 5 dark songs from 10 seconds to 10 hours. This was a super intense challenge, especially the 10-hour song. If you enjoyed the video, please consider subscribing. Enjoy the video. Alright, so today we're gonna do a dark song. Right now it's time for the 1-minute dark song. My goal here is just to create something that sounds kind of depressing, like devoid of any kind of positivity or happiness. Timer set. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, so let's see. Da, 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 da. That was actually starting to sound good. What was in my head was like, you know, da 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 da. It's like a dark funeral march. Let's listen to the live playback now. Alright, so now it's time for the 10-second dark song, which in my opinion is gonna be the hardest, but also the most fun. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, so... okay, so let's say... Oh my god, so... Like, let's say I did that, which was in my head already. Sounds like it has there's like some kind of meaning behind it. Let's just listen to the live playthrough. So for the 10-minute challenge, I've decided to turn down the lights a little bit. If you really want to write something dark, you've got to match your environment to the darkness. And when there's light, there's no darkness.
When there's light, there's no dark.
The timer is set to 10 minutes. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. So that got pretty dark. I mean, there was a part that I wanted to finish at the end. Da 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 da. Right? All right, that's all the cheating I'm gonna do. I'm pretty happy about this one. Let's listen to the live playthrough. So now it's time for the 1-hour dark song. And before I start, I'm gonna first turn off all the lights. It's really dark right now. And so with this kind of ambiance, we can write the darkest music ever. Ready to go. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay.
All right, so first I want to think about something that's truly dark. And so I just wanted to imagine being in a dark cave somewhere far in the wild where there's no one around you for thousands of miles, right? And you're just completely alone in the darkness. No one knows where you are, and you're just in that cave for the rest of your life. That sounds pretty dark to me. Kind of like how Gollum was living in Lord of the Rings. I like that. Okay. That felt like 5 hours. It really went in a direction that I did not expect. A lot more power than I expected. Hopefully this is good. Now let's listen to the live playthrough.
Just a quick note, I commissioned another composer, Ron de los Santos, to write a full version of Total Isolation. You can see the description for details. It's absolutely beautiful. Today, my plan is to write a song in 10 hours, okay? So 2 weeks ago, I actually posted a question asking people, what do you want me to write a song about? A story, right? And then I had like a number of really good responses. But one of the responses I thought was great was this response from Julie Marie. She basically talked about how she went through a personal experience where she had a relationship that was abusive, and it was very difficult for her to break out of it. But then near the end, she was able to. So there's like a positive kind of healing aspect to the music. Timer at 10 hours. So let's begin. 3, 2, 1, go. So after reflecting on the story, I decided to create an outline. So in the beginning, she's in the middle of the darkness, okay? Experiencing mental abuse / manipulation every day. Feels like she is suffocating. Okay, part two is, I mean, kind of like how she got into this mess. Flashbacks of the beginning of the relationship, right? Because it's always sunshine and roses in the beginning. Falling for a lie, seeds of darkness. Okay, so part three, struggle. This part is gonna be the most important part of this song because the idea of breaking free from chains, right? Fighting for your life, basically. You either win or you die. It's like a Game of Thrones. One day they took it too far and I finally took a stand. This sentence is gonna be the most climactic moment of this whole song. And then breaking free. The final part is when the whole song will shift into this cleansing moment. I want this to feel like a hollow victory. Like, you didn't win if you broke out of an abusive relationship, right? You didn't win, you just didn't lose. So let's start writing the song with this kind of outline in mind. So the first thing I'm thinking is like, this melody has to be painful. So I start off with a walking melody that emphasizes the lonely depression of her situation. And now we get to the main theme of the piece, the imprisonment theme. So we build the first act to an intense climax and then begin to transition to the second. So after a quick break where I play some piano, we move on to the second act where we show her memories of a brighter past. And now she has to look deep within her soul to find the strength to stand up for herself. And now we reach the third act, the most intense part of the piece in which she begins to fight back. And now we reach the point where the imprisoned theme comes back, but in its most unstable form. And now we reach the true climax in which the imprisoned soul finally breaks free. For the fourth act, she breaks free of the relationship once and for all. Okay, so even though I gave myself 10 hours for this challenge, I was actually finished by the 3.5 hour mark. It's like this kind of like, just like a lonely figure just walking into the horizon. All right. I think that's it. We're done for the first run through. I'm gonna play it on the piano a few times to see how it feels and then make a bunch of adjustments based on playability. Okay, so I spent the next 6.5 hours making more adjustments, practicing the piece on the piano, giving out Amazon gift cards on my Discord, calling random community members on my Discord, doing more recordings of the piece and making adjustments based on these recordings, and even watching some Two Set and Rumi, both music creators that I follow. Alright, so as you guys can see, the timer is now going to zero, which means that the challenge is now officially finished. Usually I would be like, oh my god, the timer is over, I gotta fill out these last few notes. But in this case, I'm just like, okay, it's over, like, whatever. So now let's listen to the final playthrough of the piece, Imprisoned Soul, which was written in 10 hours, more or less.